All right, everybody, we're coming into the silly season. We're getting towards the end of the year, which means that all the new releases and all the new unveilings are going to be hitting back to back to back to back for the next month plus. It's going to be crazy. We got official pictures on the website for Captain America versus Red Hulk battle. This one's available December 1st, not January 1st, but December 1st. So get ready for it if you want that Red Hulk. It's $55 US. You can pre-order it right now. If you want to do that for $55 US, please consider using one of my affiliate links down in the video description. But is this really worth $55 US? In my opinion, no. No. That said, I like the look of it. Like, I like this craft here, this aircraft. I'm not familiar with it. I'm also not familiar with that character. Right there. I'm also not familiar with this character right here, the new Falcon. But the new Captain America is looking pretty good with the build. I do see five stickers on him, including Red Wing, and lots of stickers on this aircraft thing. It's not a spacecraft, right? It's aircraft, right? This flyer. There we go, flyer. But it looked good. It really looks good to me. I just like it. I think it looks like a solid, pretty straightforward build. Just a good toy. And of course, Red Hulk. We haven't had a Red Hulk big fig in a long time. This is rough. A lot of people go to BrickLink and they say, well, look at the aftermarket prices by, you know, profiteers, greedy people combined with people who are either financially irresponsible or rich, and completionists who are willing to pay ridiculous prices for something like the last Red Hulk. I can't go off of that. I can't say that, oh, this should definitely be a $50 set just for that Red Hulk. After all, just think, you can buy this and then in another 5-10 years, you can sell it for $100. You know, you literally lose money if you don't buy this for $55. I can't say that because I've got this guy here. Well, you can barely see him, but it's a 12-inch. Yeah, it's kind of cutting out. But it's a 12-inch figure with articulation. I got it for $15. $15 new. Okay, this is a very simple little build here. So no, I'm not going to say that that's worth $20. I'm going to say that $25 or $30, whatever ridiculous thing that, you know, apologists are going to say to try to say that this set makes sense in its current price. Sorry, I do have strong feelings about this. And when I have strong feelings, I'm going to let you know about it. First impression, looking at this small set, if it was four minifigures and this build, I would want it to be like $30. But it's not four minifigures, it's three minifigures and a big fig. So let's call it $35 then, to be fair. And reasonable and realistic. 35 is about where I'm at with it. So Lego would ask for $40 US. So I'm gonna say, wait till this goes on sale for like $40 and then it'll be normal overpriced. But at 55, it's just pushing it too far, in my opinion, for a kid's toy. It's an A+ toy set. And the biggest driver price on the market is gonna be collectors and rich people and investors. Greedy profiteers wanting to make money off of that Red Hulk. Next up, okay, not gonna be a lot of greedy profiteers wanting to make money off of this, as far as I can tell. This is only gonna depreciate. $35 for the new Captain America construction figure. It's just built the same way as the others in the line have been, you know, since they fixed the shoulders up a little bit, made it a little bit better. And I think this presents nicely, like the wings are glorious like that, and being able to get this pose is good. I don't know about the snout or this, all this going on with the face mask coming way down here. What's up with that? What's up with that? I don't know about that. Reminds me of a certain walrus man character from Star Wars like that. That's a print. Of course, these are printed. Oh, does this have no stickers at all? That'd be cool. This is unfortunate. Looking on the back, this looks sturdy. That's good. That's very good. But these are pretty sturdy the way that they're built. But the wing can fold forward a little bit, but not really back. Because if you try to fold it back, it's going to be stretching too much. Maybe it'll go one click back. but it doesn't flap. The wings don't flap. So they're always going to be up and out. Now you could change the orientation of a couple pieces there so that they're not back. They're like more straight, and then bring them down a little bit. But for the most part, you're going to have those wings out the whole time. But it does look good. And this one is reasonably priced. As things go, you know, it's up a little bit in price compared to the regular ones, but it does have the wings, and I think that's worth it. Yeah, I think it's valid. Once again, available December, so you can pre-order it right now if you want. And then finally, Captain America and Red Hulk Brickheads. Somehow they've managed to keep Brickheads going at $10 a pop. A pop. You see what I did there? Pop. Because at least we have that. Thank goodness. I'm not a big fan of these things, but I think $10 each is a perfectly fine price. I thought it was a little bit much a while back, but then we reached a point where it's fine. And now they actually feel like a good deal by today's standards. It's almost exactly 100 pieces each too. I like what they did with the eyes over here, and the fact that, you know, we're seeing the not full Captain America mask version, the more recognizable version of Falcon turned Captain America. We'll see if they do that as well with the minifigure, if we get a minifig version of this. But I think this is pretty nice. But this one's not available for pre-order, interestingly. Why not do all of them? I don't know. Who knows what's going through the minds of the folks in the Danish bunker bubble. But this set, four Brickheads set, looks good to me. And I'm not even a fan of Brickheads, but this looks nice to me. So that's it for now. But there will, like I said, there will be definitely more unveilings coming. We've seen them in the leaks pipeline. Some high quality stuff's already getting out there. So I'll talk to you again soon. Bye for now.